Hi guys, so I'm RosseeBoy19, welcome to the horoscope. And this week is Asian Horror Week, or Asian Horror Remake Week as well. And I have picked a film that I haven't seen before. I've seen it in bits. I don't like these kind of films. Way too scary, but I managed to do it and I absolutely loved it. And the film I picked is The Ring. This is The Ring starring Naomi Watts. And I want to start off this video by saying, wow, this video was fantastic. I also want to start by showing you guys the box set that I got. I got this, like, I think 2 years ago, or something like that. This really cool box set came with The Ring, Pulse, and Halloween. I don't know if it's out of print, but it is region 2. It's a really, really cool box set, so I recommend if you see this box set anywhere, pick it up because it's worth it. It's worth it. So there you go. Anyway, so The Ring follows a young woman who discovers that a videotape is killing people, and she basically watches the tape and gets told that she's got seven days to live. And it's about her basically trying to solve the puzzle and trying to save her son and potentially save millions of people. This all starts when her niece mysteriously dies from some unknown thing. The doctors don't know how her heart just stopped, you know, and it follows her trying to go through all the clues that she has. She goes to visit people who have been affected by this before, and she discovers that the videotape hides a very, very, very dark past, and I wasn't really clear whether it was her boyfriend or whether it was a friend, I don't know, but anyway, the guy in it was helping her try and figure it out, and yeah, so that's basically the plot. So I really enjoyed it. I thought it was a very well done film. I watched this with a friend on Friday night, and I was too scared to watch it myself. I don't like these kind of films. Now that I think about it, actually, sorry, Pulse is a remake. Anyway, so yeah, so The Ring is a fantastic film. I highly recommend it. There's only one scene that I really don't like in it, and this is a slight spoiler. A horse dies in this film, and I love animals. I don't like to see animals die in films. So when that horse died in this film, I literally turned this off and I refused to watch it for about half an hour, and my friend just said, you know, watch the rest of it, it's fine, because he had seen it before and he's like, that's the only scene where that happens. I hate when animals die in films. But that was my only negative about this, is that horse had no reason to die in the film. I hate when animals die for no reason in films. So yeah, want to get it out there. So yeah, but The Ring is a really, really good remake. I absolutely love this film and I would definitely watch it again. I've not seen The Ring 2. It is on Netflix, so I do plan to watch it. I wouldn't buy it, which is good that it's on Netflix, because I wouldn't waste my money on it unless I seen it really, really cheap, or even like second hand or something like that. But you know, I wouldn't even buy this separately. I did enjoy it, but I'm happy to have it in this box set. You know, I wouldn't buy it separately. So basically, overall for a film, it was fantastic. I really enjoyed it. Scare factor was about, I would say, an 8. I was pretty scared. The opening was fantastic. Really brilliant opening, really suspenseful opening. I really enjoyed everything about it. And I'm going to give it 9 out of 10. I'm going to give it 9 out of 10. It was a really, really good remake. I really enjoyed it and I highly recommend it. So I know this is kind of short, but you know, I can't really say that much about it. I don't want to spoil too much of it, because it's a film that you need to... Most horror films are films that you need to watch to understand what I mean, because with a lot of horror films, especially these kind of horror films, you can't really say too much about it, because it'll ruin the plot if you say too much about it. So yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed this. Enjoy the rest of the week on Horoscope. I know it will be good, because everyone on here is fantastic. So I'm signing off of the best collaboration channel in the world, Horoscope 101. See you guys.